Winds out of the west at 7 miles per hour, so it feels like it's 8 outside. Winds aren't that strong. They'll really increase, though, as the day moves along. 15 in Niagara Falls, 22 in Dunkirk, 15 in Jamestown. Winds around 5 to 10 miles per hour right now. You factor in the winds with the temps, and look at the wind chill values. It feels like 4 in Niagara Falls, feels like 6 in Jamestown. So you're certainly going to feel the chill in the air this morning. 7 Super Doppler, pretty quiet, Buffalo to Batavia northward. Across ski country, we're seeing a little bit of light snow coming in off of Lake Erie, and you're going to find some flakes flying from Springville to Ellicottville back toward Cherry Creek. You'll find a little bit of light snow to start off your day, and these snow showers will dissipate. We'll look at the radar and satellite together. Again, some clouds across the southern tier and some clouds near the Lake Ontario shoreline. Elsewhere, it's clear, and you're going to find a good deal of sunshine across a good portion of western New York today. Hourly forecast showing teens this morning. Then you're going to see temperatures up near 30 degrees this afternoon, partly to mostly sunny. Notice those winds really increasing, and the wind stays strong overnight. So here's your wind gust tracker. And by around 7 p.m., winds gusting 20 to 30 miles per hour across the area. Winds stay noticeable overnight. You're heading out early Saturday, winds gusting near 25 to 30 miles per hour. And then Saturday evening, still, you're going to notice that breeze, winds gusting 20 to 30 miles per hour. Hour by hour forecast, showing a good deal of sunshine this afternoon. Good deal of sunshine again on Saturday and on Sunday, partly to mostly sunny skies. Our next weather maker will roll in late on Monday. As we take a look at what's going on here for today, a few flurries across the southern tier this morning, otherwise mostly sunny. Winds on the increase. Your high today right around 32 degrees. Now tonight, we're in the low 20s, partly cloudy and breezy. Teens across the southern tier, winds out of the southwest, 15 to 25 miles per hour with some higher gusts. Here's your 7 First Alert 7-day forecast. Again, a bit breezy today and tomorrow. Temperatures in the low 30s on Friday, near 40 on Saturday, mid-40s on Sunday. We get to Monday, we'll see some rain arrive late in the day. And look how wet it is for Tuesday into Wednesday, and then snow for Thursday. Let's show you the active weather pattern for next week. You can see that rain arriving late on Monday. Look at how soggy it is Monday into Tuesday. And then on Wednesday, we'll have scattered showers across the area as the next system heads toward us. And you can see that means rain changing to snow on Thursday.